Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Angels versus White Sox Major League Baseball matchup on Thursday, April 1st, 2021 for Major League Baseball's opening day. Of course, the Angels, our team, have some strong talent on their team and just have not been able to put it together. They're hoping in Joe Maddon's second year as manager of the Angels that this could be the year that we see the Angels finally take that turn. I think Major League Baseball would like to see that as well, with their best player in all of Major League Baseball, Mike Trout, pretty much there's really not a debate about it that he is the best player in baseball. He's absolutely outstanding, but he has played mostly on teams that have underperformed. We just don't see Mike Trout in the World Series, the playoffs, and those kind of places that you want to see your best player, the way that LeBron James is always in the finals or in the playoffs, right? At least in the NBA. And, you know, you see it in just about every other sport, you know, where your best players are in there. Tom Brady's in the Super Bowl and, you know, Patrick Mahomes, but not Mike Trout. He's been laboring here in LA with the Angels. And, you know, like I said, Joe Maddon's done it before. He's done it with less in Tampa Bay, and maybe he can do it with more here in with the Angels, kind of like maybe a little bit more of a veteran team than he did it in Chicago with the Cubs with. But, you know, Trout's not alone on this team. Dylan Bundy gets the opening day start for the Angels, and he's, you know, he was okay in Baltimore, and it just seemed to me that, you know, it's something I've mentioned in the past, and is that when he gets the low strike call, when he can get that low strike, and Joe Maddon's the manager that can help him get that low strike call, when he gets that low strike call, he is a lot more effective than when he doesn't get that low strike. He doesn't get the low strike call, he can blow up, and, you know, he could give up double-digit runs in a game. It's very, very possible. You know, the expectations for the Angels are certainly there, you know, with Otani in the mix, you know, as well for the Angels. It's not just Mike Trout alone. Now they have the best international player as well. And I think that we've only scratched the surface to see what Otani brings to the table. I think this guy just has all kinds of stuff. You know, you just don't see two-way players anymore, guys that play pitcher, also play position, and that hit the ball. It's Babe Ruth, right? I mean, that's what Babe Ruth did. But, you know, he's not, you know, it's these two guys have been forced to carry the bulk of the load here for the Angels, you know, and I'm just not so sure they can do it. They just need some help. Dexter Fowler playing right field for them should help a little bit as well. Meanwhile, Chicago White Sox went to the playoffs last year, didn't obviously go to the World Series. Maybe they weren't ready, but now they bring in Tony La Russa to manage the team. Of course, some bad news before the season even starts. Eloy Jimenez gone for at least a few months, and he, of course, is the emerging star of this White Sox team. But they have plenty of emerging stars on this team. Moncada, of course, Abreu was the MVP last year. Just a tremendous, tremendous season by, you know, a guy that, since he came into the league from Cuba, was seen as, you know, a guy who can certainly get it done, and he has delivered. On the mound for this one is Lucas Giolito, who was part of that original Adam Eaton trade to the Nationals. And the odd part about it is Adam Eaton is actually back with the White Sox, starting in the outfield for them in right field. And will he be in the form, though, that he was when they traded him and got Giolito and also a nice hefty haul from the Nationals? It remains to be seen. Tim Anderson has been an amazing for the White Sox, and he's another guy that kind of gets things started. And the guy who doesn't get it as much is Luis Robert. He is kind of, another guy that can just do it all. The White Sox just have a lot of these young guys that can kind of do everything really well, and that is the making of a team that can cause a lot of problems for a lot of other teams. It's kind of like what we see from the Atlanta Braves in the National League, just a lot of young guys that are just excited to play and excited to be on the same team with one another. And I think that's where it all starts, and you get a guy like Tony La Russa who knows how to move the chess pieces. Look out, you know, the White Sox are going to be tough. But I think in this game, you know, going on the road to Anaheim, and, you know, with Bundy on the mound and opening day, and then you have Giolito, I think this one belongs to the pitchers. I think it's going to be a little bit of a chess match. Obviously, these hitters are going to get their hits in, but I think runs are going to be a little bit tougher to come by. And Anaheim, generally a pitcher's park. I'm going to go with the under 8.5. It's probably a lean, but that's going to be my free pick. Let me know who you guys like in this one. Put it in the comments of this video. Let me know who you pick, what your pick is, whether it be the side, the total, first five innings, whatever. Just put it in the comments of this video, and I'll mix it up with you guys. If you know any inside information, let us know that as well. I would appreciate it. We're betting against the books, not each other. So if you know something we don't know, by all means, let us know. And of course, while you're there, if you could hit the thumbs up, greatly appreciate it as well. Of course, if you're looking for my best bets, you can find those over at our website, pickdawgz.com. You just click on the premium picks tab and you'll find my best bets as well as best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world. Those are the games I'm most confident in, the ones I'm betting today. Of course, if you're looking for more free picks, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join us for our live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, as well as Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.